Alright, well, we're keeping it going. What? Oh, I can't cancel the fucking demo because it's a net game on Beast Island. Anyway. Right after... This is about 20 seconds after finishing up Valley of Echoes. I still want to keep playing because I know what's next. So I want to subject myself to more pain and suffering. So... Map 26. Dark Dome. Wow. Ow. I've got everything immediately. Get rid of you first, I guess. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. Oh my god. This is ridiculous! I don't want to be here! I don't want to be anywhere in this fucking mess! It's... Okay. If you want to make... If you want to make a post-mortem... kind of... idea... kind of map like this... or any slaughter map, I think. If you want to make a slaughter map... this is what you need. You need to start like this. You need to start like post-mortem. Oh my god, dude. This is how you do a slaughter map. This is how you do it. That's how you start one anyway. I don't know how I'm ever gonna try to fully define what a slaughter map is, but I can tell you this is how you start one. I can't ever save because I can't ever be in a safe spot. Oh, there's an invuln right there on the cyber demon's ass. Also the- oh my- where the fuck am I? Also, literally the instant I try to go up there, I get destroyed by 75 hard trials. I guess let's just start killing. Oh, up here. Oh, gimme! Oh, this is beautiful. Easy! Ah! Oh my god, there's an archfile in there too. Where's it gonna take me back to? Oh, the other way. Oh, this is awesome. Fuck you, brother. Oh, I can't kill all of them now because they're okay. They're decorationed. Okay, that's actually a good design, I think. Okay, just put me back here. Oh my god. Okay, that's not good. Holy shit. I'm getting hit. Damn it. Fuck! Oh my god. Okay, the other way. Go the other way. That's fine. Right here. Dude! You gotta let me fucking move! Okay, let's just wait 1 second. Alright! You're fine. Fuck! How did you get down here? Oh, there's a lift. He's kind of quieted down out here. That's not what I wanted. All right. Where does this go? Uh-oh. No, they sent the lift back down! Too early. Uh-oh. Oh, I think I got bullshot. I can't go back up that lift, that's for goddamn sure. They're coming down the lift anyway. Fuck! Fuck me, man! Get out of the way. You too. I wanna see what's up here. triple map this way. What's down here? I'm dead, yep. Okay. Fuck you! Oh, that chain gunner's gonna kill me. Yep. Ooh, what's this? Oh! Thank you. Okay. Oh, hello. This fucking archvile, man! What is wrong with these revenants? That way. Ah! Okay. So now what I want to do is I want to try to put this to some use over here. Excuse me. Excuse me. Get out of the way! Alright, cool. Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. I just wanted to get rid of the fucking arch files. Some of them, anyway. Okay, now that there's a little bit of peace, I did say a little bit, I'm out of cells, so I need to go get some. Alright, not going that way. Hmm. place over here, I guess. Oh, Cyber Demon died. Fuck, I ran out of cells. Okay, now I've really fucked it. I need to get an invuln and, like, kill those revenants. Or this is gonna keep happening. Alright, I'm surprised I made that work. I'm pretty happy that I made that work. All you fuckers want keys. You can never be happy with what you've got. You always fucking need keys! Okay. Next course of action, I guess let's clear out the upstairs. Fuck yourself. I just wish there'd be a few bags, huh? Okay, I didn't pick up the Zerg. I thought I can't remember. We're gonna flip that in a fucking minute. Okay. Good joke. Wait for all the missiles to come flying. I thought I ran out, so I stopped firing! Hello. Oh my god. Fuck. I fucking knew it. Oh, I see the wall right there is a little different, actually. You thought I wasn't gonna see it, but I seen it, prick. What's in there? Nothing that matters! Running! Really? Grab this. So then go find a green armor somewhere. There we go. I'm gonna be hunting for revenants the rest of my life. You fired the one off screen? Okay, I don't know why I thought that wasn't Homer. I forgot where this takes me. Oh, right here. Okay. Oh, hey. Go fuck yourself. That was a bad third shot. Fuck. Walk down here, do the same thing again. There's a... I can walk through that. There's a supercharge if I need it. I guess all that's left is the cybers. Try that again. Okay. Try this one. They all fucking do the exact same thing, man. Try one of those. Manipulate the RNG. Kinda! Why did a Kakko just hiss at me? I'm gonna be hunting revenants and Kakkos and lost souls the rest of my life, man. Because I didn't kill them as soon as they showed up. What the fuck is blocking me right here? There's something blocking me. Making me sad. Are you not the... Do you not... I thought they were gonna... I thought I needed to kill them to, like, do something. Fuck. Alright. I guess they're just cyber cages. Alright. Well, who knows what that did? It's not that big of a level, but there's a lot of... Oh, it did this. Well, I have to go down here now. Or I'm not gonna be able to. Okay, once again, who knows what that did? Where'd you go? What the fuck? There you are. Oh, they're okay. I was afraid they'd all gotten out. I kind of wish they'd all gotten out so that I would be dead. Yeah, that's the weapon I want. Yeah, asshole. Alright. Yeah, I forgot where the fuck this takes me. I don't think I went here. I think as soon as I went in, I just bounced out. Oh, I can't even go this way anyway. Oh, hello. I guess I need to clear the middle out now. Fuck me. I just killed a Kakko somehow. Well, that fake Megasphere is gone. I didn't pick up the Megasphere. Fucking. Pick it up! Drop! Alright. Oh, there's the red key. Okay. How did you forget I exist? Alright, so Cyber's gonna have to die first. Oh my god, I thought he was gonna die. He didn't. There we go. Okay, more health. I'll take green armor too. Don't hit me. Alright. Don't hit me. You hit me. Oh, fuck yourself. Finally, some peace! Okay. Now. I meant to archfile jump to that, aren't I? God damn it. I didn't fucking... I don't think I saw the key. Well, now what? I didn't mean to do that. I just fucking... What was this? I bumped my mouse against my keyboard by accident. I'm in the cages. Oh. Okay. Very cool. However. Okay, now this is open for some reason. What? Oh my god. What? What? Oh, there you were. So where do these take me, then? Well, here's an invuln. I think there's a lost one on the wall. Wait. Oh, this is open now. Okay, well, I was about to actually start complaining that this map was not obvious with its progression. Uh-oh. Okay. Progress. Progress. Yeah, knew this was coming. Excuse me. Oh my god. Okay, so I have an idea. Lower that. So, how did I just get where I was? Oh, I remember. I remember. It's right here. Right? Okay. Go right here. Yeah, bitches! Then you rocket spam first, so you can have more cells whenever you're not invulnerable. And that's, my guide to that fight. Good night, everybody. That's a fun fight, I imagine, without an invuln. It probably sucks dick for a living without an invuln, but... That one's a red key, yeah. Alright, Oh, I remember where it is. Okay, wait. Where does this other one take me? Oh, well, that's way fucking worse. What? Yeah, there's a lasso on the wall. Now what? Yeah, I knew it was gonna be a cyber demon. Ah! Oh, alright, well, that was short lived. I got an idea. Damn it, it actually almost worked. Why does he auto fire before he even fucking sees me? What is that fucking awful luck? Every time I open the door to fire, he just immediately pelts me. Fire the gun. Okay, yellow key. Trying to remember. That's, I don't need to fucking remember. I have a map. That's not really helpful. Ah! There it is, I see it. Right here. It's up there! You can't see it, but I'm pointing with my hand. It's up there somewhere. There's a teleporter right here. This has always been here. Oh. Okay, hold on. I got pee. How did I get up there? Oh, I know how I got up there. I think I know how I got up there. It was over here. Nope, I'm wrong. Okay. I'm gonna go pee. Hold on. Alright, this yellow switch. That's a yellow switch, right? Yeah, it's yellow. Where? Hmm. It's marked on my auto map, but I don't think I've looked at it ever. I don't remember, anyway. Where did this take me again? I don't think this is the right way. I just don't remember where this took me. Oh, I think this takes me to where I just went. Yeah, it does. Oh, yeah. And then going... Oh! Okay, I was right. Alright. Well, I don't know what that did. Wait. Oh my god. Okay, I just set some revenants free. How many? Who knows? Oh, like three. Okay. Uh-oh. Where's this taking me? Oh, god. Ah! Who's he mad at? No, he's not at that. You're kind of who I'm afraid of the most right now, so... Take the hit, that's fine. I didn't want to waste the PFG shot. Oh. Only res the Baron. Only res the Baron. I do want more cells. And bullets, I guess, since I'm here. Oh, there's cells up here too. Perfect.
Okay, I got enough for 5 shots. Ooh, maybe more. Okay, got enough for 8 shots. I didn't want to come up here. Megasphere. I won't take that yet. What's up here? The exit. Oh. It's actually just the exit. Okay. That's not a teleporter. No, it's actually just the exit. Okay. It's actually just the exit. It's actually just the exit. Okay. I didn't trust it at all. What's over here, then? My fucking demise is what. Oh my god! Jesus Christ! One thing if you locked me in there, but I mean, this isn't that difficult. I guess it's just, here's all these enemies, you want to kill them? That's like over 100 enemies that spawns in there. Owie. Jesus. Was that it then? I think so. No other roars of enemies idling looking for me? I don't think so. Well, that was Dark Dome. That wasn't as bad as I was thinking it was gonna be. Well, okay, it kinda was, but. Alright then. That's Dark Dome. Depending on how long the next map is, I might play it too. Stench of Evil. Oh my god! So let me get this straight. In original Alien Vendetta, you would have had to play Demonic Hordes, Valley of Echoes, Dark Dome, and this back-to-back. Combined, that's about 4,000 monsters. Jesus. All right. Which, in itself, isn't a large number compared to, like, the other stuff that's come out, like, in the last decade, but, like, for 2001, that's a fuckload. Well, that's gonna be next video, because I'm tired. All right. How big is the map? Ugh. All right. Peace, boys.